there. My name is Tally Bixby and I'm a filmmaker. And what I do in the film industry is I'm a script supervisor and I'm an actress. And as a script supervisor, we get a lot of scripts that come across our desk. And recently there was one that was beyond compare. It is the most compelling story I have ever read. The screenwriting was impeccable. The locations are incredible. But beyond that, the storyline is what grabbed my heart. Let me explain. If you're an American who likes to stand up and speak out against corruption and injustices in America, especially within our government system, then you're like me. You can band together with us at Mockingbird Films. We have a script called The Black Messiah Murders that we would like to produce and expose some corruption in our government system. There was a group of Black Panthers. They are men and women of color. It was a black community. This occurred back in 1969. J. Edgar Hoover was the director of the FBI at the time, and for some reason, because their skin was black, he didn't want them to succeed at anything. In fact, he wanted to get rid of them. So you want to know what he did? He used his men to infiltrate a snitch into the Black Panther group, who fed back information, and they staged an annihilation. This is a true story. They put all the men around the apartment complex, banged on the door, busted in, and annihilated all those people in cold blood. This is huge. This has been hiding under a rug since 1969. When it went to court, what do you think happened? The good old boy system covered it up, and none of those FBI guys were ever arrested or prosecuted for the murders. This is murder in cold blood, and it's been hiding in vaults, in paperwork that has recently been uncovered. Come with us. Help us to expose this, will you? Because without your support, we'll never be able to uncover this injustice. It's an atrocity. You can also become an actress or an actor. All you have to do is go to the right level and click that and submit your credit card information. We at Mockingbird Films have an A-list crew, and we're just waiting on you. Let's do this. Let's do this now. Thank you so much for listening to what I have to say today, and I hope you stand up and speak out against injustices in our country. I really do. Thank you so much for your consideration. Bye now.